Whoa, it's very shadowy. See, it's like evening here. The sun is low in the sky. Oh, I have 2 points to spend. Good try. Skills. This hat is squeezing my dome. I think we maxed out confusion. We did. I could just be a chonkier boy. Is that what I was going for? I don't remember. Oh, wait. I think maybe we wanted to lean into the blaster comp. Because, yeah. We got the lunge, the hold X, and that felt really, really good. Oh, that sounds great. Gain additional ammunition each time you strike an enemy. Oh, I gotta... Yeah. Hang on. Whoa. I gotta move my webcam over. I saw the video from last time. I was like, this looks weird. Okay, where were we? Blaster. This felt really good. Getting more ammunition each time you strike an enemy with the lightsaber sounds really good too. What's the middle one though? Efficient heat transfer reduces time required to fully charge a blaster. That's nice. I think this one's gonna be a little bit nicer for us. So we're gonna go with that because we wanna be gun sword daddy. You can quote me on that. Improved clip, increased maximum. Oh, beautiful. Great way to spend 2 points. Love it. Okay. I'm so happy already with today's progress. I don't remember what we were doing. Obtained up. Okay, that's like we came from there, I think. This is where we're like supposed to go. Yeah, okay, so what we did last time is we got the poison fiery stuff that like you can, it's like gunpowder. That's how I think Blogic described it. That was a really good description. And we ended up, I think, over here, and we just moved up to where this meditation point is. Right? We came from back. Oh, no. We came from down here. Yep. Okay, I remember now. We came from down there, and we came up here. And then over there is where we found the, like, there was a couple of people up there a long time ago. And then that goes back to, like, home base. So we're going to hop on our chicken. And we're going to hoof it. Because that's a good time. I have acquired dinner. That sounds wonderful. Whoa! That's a... Can I get off my chicken, please? Wait, can I just... Oh! Okay, that's one way to get off the chicken. I won't stop, she said. Okay.
Hey, BD.
I can do that, too. When she rolls, I think I can, like, force pull her or something. Ha! I'm just gonna deflect. Ah! Those hurt. Ow!
Hey, bud. Tim.
Oh, they zap ya! I didn't realize that's what they did. Oh my goodness. I'm not fighting well right now. Whoa.
Up here.
Oh, I hit him. Ow. I just could not react fast enough. Look, I did it, Dad. I'm not completely worthless. I am not reading chat right now. I'm so sorry, y'all. Ow.
I need help, bud.
Oh my god, I swear I didn't do any damage to her up close. I just hit her with the freaking deflections.
We should show this.
I was not ready for that fight. Yo, Complex, welcome in. How's it going? Also, Relay, nice catch there. Way to go. Enjoy that Meow Gurg. What a good freaking name. Haxian Brood Gunslinger. I was not prepared for this. Highly evasive, but they're particularly susceptible to force ability. Look, oh, during certain windows. I just couldn't figure out the timing on that. The Haxian Brood sees relentless aggression as much as canny subterfuge as crucial to victory. None typify this more than the Brood Gunslinger. Unencumbered by heavy armor or jetpacks, they launch into action, unleashing a flurry of high-powered blaster bolts and stun grenades designed to bring down even the toughest of marks with a steady grind of attrition. That was very annoying. That was a very annoying fight. Hey, everything's good over here, man. Violet ate her... I mean, Space Ghost ate her dinner. And I don't know if she actually ate any of it.
Thanks for the ride.
Mostly these guys. These guys I can mess with.
Did we shoot him?
Oh, I shot the grenade in midair. How fun is that? Wow. Talk about accidentally winning a fight. Oh, big guys over there. Hey, get up there.
These are sure to grow into something interesting.
Meow, right? Meow Gurg. It's my cat. Wait, those guys aren't walking. Look at them. They're just sliding along the ground.
Come on.
Defend the Empire. Hope they don't fire first. Got them.
Goodbye.
Enemy contact. Understood.
I can't focus these guys. They're like super glitched. Come here.
Oh,
I'm out of force juice.
Get up here.
I just really want to do the thing where you pull them in and then make them shoot their gun. I've not done messing with these guys. Oh, hello! And I'm ready to mess with this guy. Oh! That was very funny. Okay, alright. We'll just go. Ooh, that was a good dodge. Did you see that?
Not this time. This is not my day to die.
I love having the gun way too much. No, it for sure looks like war crimes. That's true. I mean, I don't know how true it is, actually. Mostly, like, it's kind of like psychological warfare in a way. Because, like, it's got to be really heartbreaking for those guys to lose that fight. Where I'm stumbling over myself and dashing into their attacks. Yeah. Or, like, all these different things. Like, oh boy, it just has to be a heartbreaker. At this guy.
I don't bite, I promise.
Very important. I got him for forever. Good boy. Good boy. That's true, I don't want to die here. Oh, bounties available. Ask Cage for tips on where to find her current bounties. Bring bounty pucks from successful hunts back to Cage for unique rewards. Unique New York. You know, I haven't necessarily tried that specifically, Errol, but I'll look into it when I'm feeling rather mountain goaty. I'm gonna go talk to her just in case where I'm going has some bounties. I was gonna say you were just going. I figured you were just going for like a generic mountain goats vibe. John Mountain Goat McGurk. Oh, we got the DJ going.
Glad you both found Pyloons all right.
Thanks again for the invite. Name's Ash Javi, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD1.
Man, you didn't tell me what a dive this place would be. This saloon has wonky acoustics, weirder customers, and a barely functional refresher.
There's so many people in here now, though.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. Pretty sure Grease's old jukebox predates the High Republic.
We got you, Cal. Hit up DDEC if you want to hear anything specific.
I will. Thanks.
DD, throw me that sample again.
Let's see here.
Oh, nice. Okay, so I can pick ebb and flow. That's good.
How about this?
I get to pick like a jukebox. That's very fun. Who are you? Tulek?
Greetings, Sojourner.
Just Cal will do.
It will not.
It will okay. not.
You don't look like the other prospectors.
No, no, no. They unearth riches.
Do they have pony? I'll ask them. They might have it for the right amount of bits, if you know what I'm saying.
Take a lot of credits in that line of work.
Wisdom is a good that never decays and is always in short supply.
That's a really good line. Wisdom is a good that never decays and is always in short supply. The fortune teller Tulok arrives at the cantina following the attack on her home planet. Like most things about Tulok, what she seeks on Kobo is a mystery.
Sojourner, you smell of smoke and sand.
Look at my glorious mustache.
I should take another shower then. Talk to you later, Tulok.
All right, this is the lady we want to talk to.
There he is. Got your first target lined up.
Looks She's like so Australian.
Named Kip Oster has been slinking around Dredger Gorge. This guy likes to catch his prey off guard, so watch your back.
Thanks for the tip.
Thank me when you turn in his bounty puck. What I've got.
Charge shot and upgraded Cal's charge shot and blaster stance. Charge shot now hits enemies. Oh, that's very nice. Make it AoE. Oh, I have two. I could buy that. Fire a specially loaded round that will bounce off any surface it hits. Only release wide to fire the equipped special shot type. That's cool. Stun shot. I love that. I was not expecting the ability to upgrade like my gun. Catch the cat. How's it going? Welcome in. Fires a blaster bolt that stuns one target and others in close proximity. That sounds really great. Nice probe droid, force pull, slice and control damage probe droid. We had that in the last game. I'm surprised that's not a default here. Slice and control damage B1 droid, slice and control damage B2 droids. Is this cosmetic? Oh, it is. Yeah. It's cosmetics for my gun. I don't care so much about that, but these upgraded bullet types I think are going to be really strong. Oh, I want all of them. I'm going to need to hunt some dudes.
That's not bad.
We're going to go with the charge shot.
Really?
The area.
Okay. Watch out for those hunters, Cal.
Excellent. Do I dance if I'm close to this? I felt like when I walked in, I started dancing. Hey, enjoy cleaning your room, Cal. Thanks for being here. I appreciate you. Oh, there's Scuba Stav. The man, the myth, the legend. Hey, Grease.
Kid, I got some bad news on our favorite Ordo Eris fanatic.
I already know Sork Tormo's put a fresh bounty on my head.
You do?
One of your regulars clued me in on his game. She's been keeping tabs on the Haxian Brood, so this time we've got the jump on him.
Sheesh. You figure that guy would let things go by now.
Oh, this
yo!
Is it.
Logic!
Yeah. Thank you for subbing. That was something really cool to do. I couldn't do this if it weren't for awesome folks like you. And so I wrote this song.
How is it?
Let me just assure you, you'll be in my heart the whole month long.
You're a wizard, Guppus. Blodgic, thank you so much for the 22-month resub. That's like 6 years, I think. I am not good at math. Don't ask me. This is supposed to open, but it didn't. This game is great sometimes. I guess we'll just leave. It'll let us go downstairs. That's good. Ooh, I kind of wonder if there's any of that gunpowdery stuff in the secret cave area. Oh, I'm going to rest, actually. But thank you so much for that 22-month resub. How are you? How's your Tuesday going?
Time to move.
Do I want to go down here? No. We're just, I don't know. I don't think there's any down here, but I want to look. I want to look because I have a problem. And the first step is admitting it. I know that. All day in my mind, I was convinced it was what? No, I had that problem too. Somebody asked me this morning. They were like, hey, are you ready for tomorrow morning? And I was like, oh, yeah, I still got to get a schedule to that person. They were like, no, that's a Thursday thing. What are you talking about? I was like, isn't tomorrow oh, no. But I'm on the same page. I feel you. Okay, this is going to be really... Well, let's just see if we can do it without fighting. Oh. Yeah, we can just, like, run through here, right? This is fine. Yeah. There we go. Easy peasy. Does anything follow us up here? Or do all of those things just fight each other? I really gotta figure out how to turn off these shield things. Yeah, happy Mean Girls Day. I'm surprised that I was able to post that in the Discord before Dez was. Dez is a big Mean Girls fan. Yo. He's gonna be very rude. What? Why can't I hit it? I'm so confused. What? I didn't want to hurt it, but it disrespected me too many times. You know, sometimes you just gotta deal with that. Okay, that's closed from the other side. There's a portal thing over there. I don't think there's anything that I want up here, unfortunately. Oh, I could fall down there. That leads to like a temple. But I don't think that we want that. I think I just leave. Cool if I could just jump up that way. Okay. That is closed off. Wait. Oh, that's Scuba Stev. My boy.
Isn't it a little dark down
he's
there?
He's gonna do some fishing for us. See, this makes it all worth it.
A true fisher fishes with the mind.
My man's about to go nutso. He's going sicko mode in this pond. Look at this. There he goes. Barbed hookfish.
You're asking yourself, how in the deep did old Scuba know where the fish he was hiding? But what you don't...
The barbed hookfish has evolved out of necessity to be a brutal predator. It looks brutal. Look at it. Other fish in its taxonomy feed on krill and water-based nutrients, but the hookfish has developed a defensive exoskeleton and hooked fins for attacking other fish, and even birds, which aren't real, who dare to cross it.
No, is that the barbed hookfish always travels northward?
Always? How is that possible?
How does it always travel north?
Well, it, you see, north, it's a relative, fine, I bumped into it on my way down. But a true fisher knows that a pocket full of luck is more important than some cod migration pattern. Now for a story, if you've the time.
Have I the time for a story?
Ah, yes. By virtue of my prodigious fishing talents, I was taken to see the mysterious one they call Undun.
Undun.
I can see it still. Wee Scuba, ushered into yon black-mouthed cave. I could barely make out a figure, glinting with moonlight. I scrubbed my eyes, like a old tar scrubbing the deck. And there she was.
There she was.
A vast creature. Great tentacles blooming from her blubber, like cables gorging on a fuel tank. One of the tentacles twitched into the air, just over my head, and then wham!
Wham!
Right on the noggin, so I'm told. I staggered out the cave like a lover first acquainted with an egg. But something else happened. I think when that fell tentacle struck me, Undun took something straight out to my brain and put something else in.
She put something in your brain?
Aye, boy. The subtle art of catching a fish. The art of focus.
I love scuba stuff.
With nothing but the bristles on your chin for company. That focus is special. From that day forward, when I plunged my line into the frigid waters, it would emerge with a fish. Three times out of seven.
That's...
I love this man so much.
The manager told me that I'd be the one to save them from the great fish famine. Little did I know that the grapnel was soon to arrive on our shores.
Gonna assume that's a bad thing.
Perhaps, lad. And perhaps not.
How do I get back up?
But that'll be a story for another time.
Oh, probably the grapple hook thing.
The tale continues.
Oh my goodness.
When we last spoke, I warned of the grapnel's arrival. That great ship came.
How long is Scuba gonna talk to
like
us?
An anchor cut in the deep. Ne'er a more fearsome ship did you clap eye on. She was sharp like a fish. Like
she was sharp like a fish.
Bony fish. She had three great claws. Aye, the landing gear. But when her great jaws parted.
I love Scuba.
Aye, the loading ramp. Will you hush and let Scuba tell the story? Her great
BD1 ruining the story. Fantastic.
Her dread crew. A more vile pack of fisher folk yet never did see.
Never.
And led by the vilest of them all, Captain Wan Yek Wet, the bearded bizzle's bat that he intended to fish in our waters. Trophy hunters they were, in search of the most rare catches. Well, we Sakavians refused. We had the great famine to contend with, see? Every fish was precious. But the ferocious captain didn't care for our troubles. With a belch, he produced from his creel a mighty harpoon. Wait, cried wee Scuba, hopping off of his rock. I know these waters like the taste of my own tongue. There'll be few fish beneath yon ice. But, continued I, if you take me with you, and if you leave my
somebody had to record
me,
this whole monologue.
I could show you how to coax the rarest fishes onto your line.
In a booth.
The dread captain stroked his briny beard. After a long moment, he held out his hand and grinned most terribly. Lad, said he, you be in luck. I'll be requiring another.
That's true.
One who knows the current.
Somebody did
the
write
sea.
This whole thing.
Oh, Cal.
I think the problem, the difference, Errol, is that he wants to eat the fish.
Captain Wet's rigid hand. If only I'd never stepped off my wee rock. But my encounter with Undun had given me a taste for the unknown. I couldn't resist the call of adventure. And I had to save my people.
I had to save my people.
I left with the grapnel, thinking the business done. I would be a fisher for Captain Wet. Of course, my adventure had only begun. For just when the grapnel hit orbit.
More trouble, I take it?
Ah, but I've havered on long enough.
He's havered.
Another time and I'll tell you more.
Wan Yek Wet. Wait, that looks like him. I'm confused. When a foreign fishing crew arrived to plunder Sokavi Tar's seas, Scuba struck a deal. He would lend them his talents on the condition that they never fish on his homeworld. He joined the crew and set off on the grapnel, a starship captained by a vile basilisk called Wan Yek Wet. And he says, I'll continue soon, but then he just like keeps letting you talk to him. Okay, now he finally won't. Scuba spent many years adventuring and hunting rare fish with the crew of the grapnel and was promoted to first mate. Good to know. I think we have to go over here. I think this is the only way up. Whee! Which I think actually I can just fall down this hole and everything's fine. I wish I could climb up. That would be way more handy. But I think there's a meditation point at the bottom. Oh. Oh, I have to hit the drop down, but I see. It's like, dang, it just kills me. I've definitely fallen down this hole before. Okay. All good. I think I can make it from here. There we go. Okay. There's another one of those floaty things here, though, that I can't, like, grapple to yet. I assume I get to grapple to them at some point. Oh. That's kind of the stuff that I can now, like, take care of.
I need to focus.
I need to focus. Me at work every single day. Okay, but we can fast travel from here. So, we'll just scooch on up to the landing pad. Make it easy. I've definitely fallen down this hole before. Me opening up Wikipedia. reading the entire Wikipedia article on Hooters restaurants. I've definitely fallen down this hole before. What if we? I really have read that article before. It's a weird business. There's two different brands, both using that name. Okay. I think I gotta talk to folks.
I'll be here, Cal.
Oh, okay. Wait, where am I supposed to go next?
Okay, I'll catch you later.
Is my... Is the next thing I'm supposed to do... Show me the map. It just says Mantis. Show research to Cordova. Oh, I gotta go back to Jedha. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Oh, wait, but there was...
Ready to move?
I'm gonna be greedy. We're gonna ignore the storyline for a second. I need to find Rambler's Reach and where that... Ooh, I don't wanna go there. There was a bounty. Forest Array, Basalt Rift, Bygone Settlement, Untamed Downs, Boiling Bluff, Devastated Settlement, Southern Igneous Fissure, Winding Ravine, Derelict Dam. Where's... Oh, Southern Reach. Riverbed Watch. Hunter's Quarry, Southern Reach. Ramblers Reach Out. Oh, wait. Are they just here somewhere? How do I... How do I look at my bounty? Oh, bounties. There we go. Okay. Kip Ostar. Oh, okay. Cool. Imperial records now suspected to be doctored hold that Kip Ostar's body count exceeds that of the Imperial campaign on Sub-Terrell. I don't know what that means, but it sounds impressive. Doctored or not, what is not in dispute are Kip Ostar's vicious tendencies and the violent streak they've carved across the galaxy. Show me this on the map. What do I get to fight him? Okay, track rumor. Currently we are here. Okay. We gotta go all the way up there, which we can fast travel there. Wait, that's not, remove beacon. Yeah, we'll just hop on the meditation pad and we'll fast travel over there. Where was the meditation pad? Wasn't there one here? I didn't pop out on the Mantis, did I? I swear there was one, like, right here on the ground. Am I losing my GD mind, y'all? I know there's one on the Mantis I can use. There we go. My BBG... I can't fast travel from here, you're kidding. My BBGB mind. Yo, KV Nashki, how's it going? Welcome in. Thanks again for playing League with me on Saturday. I had a real good time. I guess I'll just go inside and use the one in the basement here. I think the game is gaslighting me just a little bit, though. This is where we want to go. Derelict Dam. That was my nickname in high school, believe it or not.
Will the real space wizard please stand up?
So yeah, always a pleasure playing James. I appreciate that. I enjoyed it a lot. I was talking to one Bell Jaren about it today. I was like, I won games with Kat.
Whoa!
Dude, bug boy. Boom. Okay, where am I supposed to be going here? This direction? This looks like a place where I'm like, oh. Where a bounty hunter would be.
Oh, God.
I like your shield, buddy. Do you mind if I stab you a few times? Oh, okay. That's like a thing. Oh. No. Okay. I gotta figure out how to do that. Cause I really want to... Got a gun?
Oh!
There it is.
Are you trying?
Just hit him a lot. It's fine. That felt pretty good.
It's done.
It wasn't a perfect fight.
Let's get this to Cage.
But it felt pretty good. Ooh. Okay, Shock Commandos. Haxian Brood Shock Commando. You must break their block in order to deal damage. It was fine. I sent that man to the Lord. He's hanging out with all the precious fish now. Shock Commandos use their upgraded deployable shields capable of deflecting blaster fire, not only to defend themselves, but to aggressively charge forward and batter their targets. I feel like he did no blaster fire deflecting there. The shield is also capable of delivering an overcharged burst of energy, which brings all but the strongest foes to their knees. That part did actually, it did donk me a few times. More like Rip O-Star, that's true. Wajik, are you a dad, actually? Oh, yeah. Hold on. Let me fight whoever's out here.
Stop cowering.
Is that dad?
Yeah, it is.
I can do a song. I'll just have to be on the quiet side. It'll be intimate. Oh, goodness. Woo! That was almost spooky. Almost spooky. Oh, well, that's not a thing I can climb up, it turns out. Where do you go from here? Where do you go from here? It looks like this way. But I don't see a way to climb up. Maybe I just turn around and go back. Maybe that's actually how I came in initially. I bet that's what it is. And then I went this direction. I'm a dad at heart, though not by blood. Totally fair. Oh my goodness. Look at these hotties. Come here, guys. I don't like fighting three dudes at once. It's not my favorite.
Hit me again.
He said, hit me again.
What's happening?
Oh, what's happening is you're getting your butt handed, son.
See, I need to figure out how to make that work for me. Oh, well, I was going to try to practice something on that guy, but he just died instead, so. I wish by Ski. Oh, that's a good song. I do know that song. You're right. You are very correct. Let me find the meditation point. Dropped that a little closer to myself than I wanted to. I feel like I just heard. It must have just been those guys over there. Okay. We rest. It was. I mean, I had fun with it. And that matters more to me than doing a perfect job, right? Looking at the right things. Okay. Can I focus that guy from here? Oh. Not like that. Can I, like, hit them blind? Oh, I got him! That's hilarious. I can't even, like, properly. Oh, that guy's alive. What the hell? Shot. No way. Am I the greatest Jedi? I can't do anything else from here because they don't have any ranged attacks, so I gotta go on them, Dad.
I'll never stop fighting.
I distract them with the lightsaber and I shoot them with the gun. Nisk, how's it going? Everyone's first time can be a little bit scary. Mother of Mercy, is this the end of Nisk? What a great question. Okay. We can head back to the landing pad. Okay, wait, this shows a meditation point on the landing pad. But this was not here. When I looked earlier. Good Lord, Beeps. That's a good one. That's a good. See, there's actually nothing below me. It's just like a travel to point, not a travel from. Okay, wait, but I want to go ask her if there's any more. You know?
I'm feeling weak, BD.
I should probably just go around to the other side, but I'm already here. I wish I was a little bit tall. I can't actually sing that song casually in my everyday life because every time I say I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. T gets mad at me. But she's wearing headphones right now, so she can't tell.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Hey, girlfriend.
Listen, now that we're partners.
Partners, huh?
Business associates, best buds, call us whatever you will.
I'm going with best buds.
Our relationship is an investment, and we've got bigger fish to fry than these Raider hecks.
I'll get to those bounties, but if my friends are in trouble, they take priority.
You're gonna get killed with that attitude, Cal. But on a certain level, I can respect it.
You have other bounties, though.
A bounty hunting droid named Rez is stomping around the forest.
I want this one so that I can go get another
stay light on your feet, you'll dance around
another upgrade for my gun.
Go on now. I'm busy.
Okay. Yeah, adding the DJ, good move. It's bumping in there now.
I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a ball.
That song is going to be stuck in my head all night. And I'm not mad about it. Okay, they said Forest Array, which is over here. Yeah, that's where the rumor is. Let's do this. Also, the Forest Array is the part where, like, nobody had been in there for, like, a long, long time. So, like, how is there just a bounty hunter, stick, like, hanging around? I don't understand. Okay. My dude is over there. I'll just run through this pure energy. Everything is fine. Can I climb this? I don't remember how to get up there. This was years ago. Oh, there's a zip line. Handy. Fancy that. Oh. Oh, he's like directly below me. This can only go well. Or is he above me? I'm gonna get jumped. I also did not rest, which means I might die. Oh, he's inside where the big scary monster guy is? I've got the parry button ready. Yep. There he
ready
is.
Ready to fight, huh?
Hang on.
That's not.
Will you two fight each other?
I'm not a threat.
I'm not a threat. Ow! That was very rude. Now I do have to fight them. I remember these guys from the first game.
Fight with me.
Fight with me.
Can it feel?
Ooh, my bitter. Big scammer.
Someone take a shot. Gosh, this.
He's not even, like, on my team anymore. Nice. All right, now I gotta fight this guy though. Oh wait, this is the part where we can cut off his arm? Oh, why not? Donk! Oh. My boy does not take a... Oh, there we go! He executes. Yeah, it turns out... Oh my god, I didn't even realize how little health I had. Whoa, I was living on the edge. Holy moly. Yeah, scan that dude. Axiom Brood Bounty Droid. And another, I'm actually pretty curious now. I feel like maybe I messed up BBGB and now he just spawns one every 15 minutes no matter what. Because this is what happened last stream too. There's so many. Burly and heavily built, its forceful attacks will affect even the toughest defenses. One arm of the Haxian Brood's underworld activity is the trade of illegal droid parts. Some of those parts, rather than being sold on, are funneled into the construction of droids with as much zeal for the Brood as any organic. Heavily built and programmed to be overconfident, they will often taunt their enemies even as the blaster bolts fly. Well, I Shrek'd that dude, so. Exclamation catch, try to catch that Goop Berserker. If you're a Cloud9 fan, if you're a big Berserker fan, this is the Goopimon for you. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, you're a Cloud9 fan now. Congratulations. You should be, at least. Woo! Okay. We got two pucks. We've got two pucks to give, which means we can go get the ricochet one, which is very fun. Just, yeah, set me up in the saloon. Much easier.
I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good. I would call her.
I'm thinking of setting up a follow goal on the channel with the eventual, like, goal, or with the goal reward being like a long stream. But I have to run it by T first, and again, she has headphones on. She can't hear me. I don't exist to her. Let me in. Thank you. Yummy.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
She really wants me to talk to somebody here. Approach bar.
Good to see you, Cal.
Hey, buddy.
Ever pick up any good tips from bartending?
For starters, every client has a tell.
Hey, nice catch, Kev.
Well, if I told you, it wouldn't be a tell.
Fine. So what's your tell?
My incurable honesty. Hey, sport, can't chat now. Keeping an eye on those two treasure hunters who just showed up.
Treasure.
Remember to relax every now and then, will you? Too much tension in the coils is bad for the joints, if you catch my drift.
Yo, have you been watching Fi-Fi's Subathon at all?
It was good to see you.
It's been really fun. Dude's been having a great time. Are these two guys treasure hunters?
This place is starting to fill up, Cal. Guess the word is out.
It's looking pretty good.
Oh, seeing this place start to get its legs feels like the start of something historic. What if, centuries from now, there's a city here? Even Aldera was just a lumber colony once.
Yeah, me too. And like he was gone planning for a little while.
True.
And then had COVID when he tried
named
to come back.
Road after his foot. Some other time, okay?
Okay. All right.
You got the stuff. I got the goods.
So can I have multiple of these at once? I really hope
someone's
so.
Someone's interested.
I'll grab this one.
Beautiful. Very happy with this.
Later.
Oh, okay. I think
do
I can only have
requests,
one.
Ash?
That's fine. I think I might switch it to the ricochet. I'm not fully sure. They kind of do the same thing. I think I'll like the vibe of the ricochet better. And let's be honest, we operate mostly on vibes around here.
I need to focus.
Stance menu. Change shot. Pew pew. Ooh, we can ricochet. Oh, wait. There were just three guys. Or more powerful shot. Yeah, we're going to go with the ricochet because that's very fun. And away we go. All right, let's progress the plot a little bit, shall we? Oh, yeah. He also went into his chat today and I saw some of the Halloween emotes. One, the Chad one is hysterical. But also, I was like, oh, man, I should get some Halloween or some holiday emotes myself. I got to talk to Zambi.
Let's take a look.
Okay, we gotta go to Jeddah.
Jeddah, huh? Lateros ain't built for the cold, you know.
I think Cordova can make some sense out of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Siri.
I could make a joke about not knowing Zambi, but actually I know Zambi like personally and have for a long time.
How much do you owe
her? We went
to
the same high school, so I feel like I can't deny knowing.
Maybe I'll make Granny Pailoon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits, that better be one hell of a casserole.